if you'd like to see some more of these bites, visit our museum at lakehillmotors.com on homepage. Click on museum.